A controversy has erupted over a video from Mumbai's queer pride march that has now gone viral on the internet. And why? In this video, members of the LGBTQIA community were heard raising slogans for Sharjeel Imam, who has been charged with sedition and subsequently arrested over his video where he made a call to cut off the Northeast from the rest of the country and some more objectionable comments that had been made in different videos. Anti-CAA and anti-NRC slogans were also raised at the Mumbai Queer Parade that was held at the Azad Maidan. Mumbai police has now called the organizers for an inquiry into this matter. We will ensure that your dreams reach the destination. That's the slogan that was raised at that parade. Mustafa Sheikh with all the latest. So Mustafa, were they the organizers of the parade? Were they just some participants who were there at the parade? What is really going to be the investigation procedure here? And what are the organizers saying? Is there a statement yet from them?
Well, there has been a statement from them. They are clearly distancing themselves from this controversy. They are saying that this happened just 10-15 feet away from the stage. They were not able to hear these slogans, but it was this morning that the organizers came across
that,
this video, which
video
had taken place
just,
during their
sent
event.
Us. Yeah, that
and
video has now gone viral. Mustafa, I'm requesting you to just stay on for a while. I'm now joined on the phone line by the organizer of this Pride Parade. Saurabh Bomdre is joining me. Saurabh, thank you for talking to India Today, because this has been organized by you. So are you aware of these participants who were chanting these slogans? What is going to be your statement on this, Saurabh?
Hi, I checked the video only today morning. When I checked the video, I do not find even a single person from that video that I have met before in my life. So unfortunately, मुझे मैं इनमें से एक भी व्यक्ति को जानता नहीं हूँ और ये हमारे permission process के या हमारे program के आयोजन के participants नहीं रहे हैं. तो मुझे ये भी पता नहीं चला कि हमारे परमिशन के बिना या हमसे कंसल्ट किए बिना किसी ने क्यों कोई नारेबाजी शुरू किया कहाँ से. लेकिन जब हमें स्टेज पे खड़े खड़े ये दिख रहा था कि कुछ नारेबाजी हो रहा है और हमें सुनाई नहीं दे रहा है, तब हमने माइक्रोफोन से उसको रोका. हमने कहा कि आप नारेबाजी प्लीज ऑडियंस से मत कीजिए, आपको जो भी बात कहनी है ऑर्गेनाइजर से आके बात कीजिए और आप ऑर्गेनाइजर के परमिशन से आप माइक से जो भी कहना है कहिए, ऑडियंस में से कुछ नारे मत लगाइए.
तो सौरभ, क्योंकि अब इशू पॉलिटिकल हो गया है, वीडियो भी वायरल हो गया है, तो किस तरह से अब आप अपना स्टेटमेंट जो है पुलिस को देंगे? वो इंक्वायरी कर रहे हैं, क्योंकि क्या आपको लगता है ऐसे स्लोगन ईयरिंग से जिसका अप्रूवल नहीं था ऑर्गेनाइजर से, एक क्वियर परेड को जिसका मुद्दा बहुत अलग है, क्या उसका कुछ मैसेज गलत चला जाता है?
बिल्कुल, देखिए हम एक हमारे जो लैंगिक अल्पसंख्यक लोग हैं, सेक्सुअल माइनॉरिटीज हैं, उनके अधिकारों के बारे में लोगों में जनजागरण करने के लिए वहाँ पे हमने एक सॉलिडारिटी गैदरिंग मतलब एकता सभा का आयोजन किया था. ठीक है, तो अगर उसमें किसी भी कोई भी ऐसी बात निकलती है जो हमारी एकता को, हमारी अखंडता को वो विरोध करती है, तो वो बात हमारा जो संदेश हम देना चाहते हैं उस संदेश को बिगाड़ती है और उस संदेश को जनता तक पहुंचने नहीं देती है. तो आई सिंसियरली बिलीव दैट एनी सच एक्टिविटी शुड बी स्ट्रॉन्गली कंडेम्ड एंड वी कंप्लीटली डिसोशिएट आवर सेल्फ फ्रॉम दैट. द एंटायर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग बॉडी क्वियर आजादी मुंबई इज नॉट पार्टिसिपेंट ऑफ दिस काइंड ऑफ स्लोगनियरिंग. वी स्टैंड फॉर द इंटेग्रिटी एंड यूनिटी ऑफ आवर इंडिया.
And everybody is aware how much effort that your community also has put in getting your voice ahead. And since the time the court verdict also has come out, Saurabh, kya aap ensure karenge aage se ki ya aap thode cautious rahenge jab aise parade organize ho, to kis tarah se wahan sloganeering ho? Kyunki control shayad hamesha na rahe aapka.
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल हम दिस इज बीन अ वेरी बिग लर्निंग फॉर अस और हम इससे जरूर सीखेंगे और हम इससे जरूर इसके आगे हम जरूर कॉशियस रहेंगे और जरूर हर उस प्रकार का गाइडेंस हम लॉ एनफोर्समेंट एजेंसी से लेंगे जो आज तक हमें गाइड करती आ रही है और वी विल बी एब्सोल्युटली वी विल बी टेकिंग ऑल दोज स्टेप्स दैट आर नेसेसरी टू एंश्योर दैट थिंग्स डोंट गो आउट ऑफ कंट्रोल बट समटाइम्स आई डोंट से it should happen, but sometimes if things go beyond human control, because then we are certain people organizing, right?
Yes.
And the visitors or the attendees are people, okay, all of whom may not be known to us personally. So sometimes we may just not have a control, but we will be always cautious.
Saurabh, thank you so much for speaking to India Today. And it's a brave march that's often taken out on the streets of Mumbai, joined by hundreds and thousands of people. But they are disassociating themselves with these political controversial slogans that have been chanted. They are saying we're not aware who these people are. They'll be cautious in future. Police already initiating an inquiry. Saurabh, thank you very much. Just taking a quick update from my colleague Mustafa Sheikh as well. Mustafa, the video is now viral. Of course, it will be shared all over social media. And the message in some way will go out that this happened at the Pride March. So how is the police taking it further? Was it really controversial slogan? Did it last only for a few seconds? What are the details that you're picking up?
Well, the police will have to find out who are the people who raised these slogans, because while these organizers were taking permission, the police had made them sign an affidavit saying that no such political sloganeering will take place, which has actually taken place. From the video, they'll have to identify the people if there are complaints received or there are applications given to the police about registering complaint. They may take the cognizance and register a complaint against the people who had raised this question, because it has been, as you said, going viral on social media. And again, it really takes away the attention from the real issue which the parade was organized for, and then brings it in the eye of controversy back to you, Chaiti.
Mustafa, thank you so much for all the updates on that. So that's the big development that's taking place, and the organizers dissociating this year. They're saying they stand for the unity of the country. We'll continue to crack those details.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.